I've been a lover of Hindi cinema for a long, long time, ever since I was a kid. And I am a lover, particularly, of Sanjay Leela Bhansali films. So for me, Sanjay Leela Bhansali, who's a special and rare director, whenever he makes a film, for me, it's like an event. You know, he's only going to make so many films in his lifetime. This is one of them. So please come and watch the work of a real artist and a real, real cinematic genius.
I think it's a film that's come straight from the heart. It's been made with a lot of hard work, a lot of... it's come straight from the heart. You know, we've put in everything that we can into making this movie, and it's from a very, very genuine place. And I think that's why we got such a fabulous response to the trailer, because I think the audience can see that.
I think that's why.
And yeah. And so I just hope that now people will come in and enjoy the film as well.
The way she emotes in the movie, unlike any other time like she's done before, it's because it's with Mr. Bhansali. It's because he brings that out of you, from a place inside you where you never imagined. You know, you very rarely tap into those places. So watch it for the way she emotes.
Forget the movie. My favorite moment is this interview right now, where we've gone up and down 5 times. I think the whole film has been special. You know, normally I think on a film you can pinpoint that one fun moment that everybody had, but honestly, every day on a Ramlila set was a new day. It was a new challenge. We never knew how the day would go. So every day has been, you know, a revelation. Every day we've created some kind of magic with every scene that we've done. So I it'll be difficult to choose one.
I think that's the beauty of Mr. Bhansali's films, is that every single day, no matter what it takes, he's chasing excellence. He's always looking for that one spark and moment of brilliance where, you know, there's no explanation for that. How it happens, when it happens, that timing, that energy. You know, it's that inexplicable thing that they call movie magic. You know, it's just he sets it up for that to happen, for those happy little accidents that have no explanation.
Love, intense, passionate, straight from the heart.
Drama, dramatic, yes, passionate, yes, intense, yes, dramatic, grand, larger than life, and unabashed.